I've written a fictionalized autobiography delineating what it was like growing up as a marginalized member of our society. That discovery of being less than have on a young psyche? How does the attempt to accept one's position, placement, role in order to survive that discovery register on the human soul? And is there any way to escape the box, to transcend and thereby break the shackles imposed on one's spirit and very will to live? These questions in the hope of starting a colloquy that highlights the adage that as long as one of us is in chains, none of us is free. Rhapsody in Black aspires to cut down a few trees, clear up a few things, illuminate the dark corners where fact and fiction meet fear and ignorance. We are all potential superheroes here, and I'm just trying to start a conversation.